Hi there. Have you heard of Yul Brynner? The famous celebrity of 1950s who acted in the Ten Commandments? He looked like me, I don't know, he had a bald head. What happened to me was, my head grown, but I had a problem, a conflict situation of going to a saloon. At first I thought of carrying a comb, but then on inquiry I found they only use a polythene and then the same whole thing, the same brush, the same chair. So the risk of catching corona was very great. Then few months back when the corona had spread, same thing happened to me when my hair was grown. I did a stop at home, myself. That was the first beginning, early morning under the shower with a small scissor. Now here I have done it again. Now I have got a knack of it and better experience. Don't I look good? I hardly need floss. So that's that. It was always safe not to get and have a cap to cover myself if it does look odd. But then yeah, I'm sure I'm looking smart even with a bald head. Huh? And now I come back to my good old relishing Dunghind Herbal Park to have my breakfast. Really good. On my way, I was at the food city. One girl came to the trolley and was to promote cornflakes. She said, "Sir, we are promoting cornflakes. They are giving a discount." I said, "Yes, cornflakes in my childhood days was good, but today we don't know all this Western food and packaged stuff. What chemicals that go into it? Far safe and better. You hop, step, and jump. Come next door." And eat little herbal food, it is safe and good for you. And it's good for anybody. It's really worth. And it's all very nourishing, and it's a thing that I always like. They say the Vasavisanatikayama is Singalakayama. It's true. It's true and very safe and very nourishing, and it has a great healing process. So that's that. And let's get back home. And good luck, goodbye. And before I go, I must finish the cola candle. It's so nourishing drink. We must always promote this local food and then go to this synthetic stuff which can make you fall ill. So that's the message for the day. Always. I will say apple a day will keep the doctor away. No, cola candle a day will keep the doctor and the Vidya Mahatya away.